Oh, hi there. Welcome to our living room. The holidays are upon us, and most of the time that would mean seeing friends and family, unwrapping gifts, and eating delicious meals. But no, not this year. But that's okay. There's still lots that can be done over the holidays. And for some, that might mean picking up that craft project you've been putting off all year, making plans for 2021, or just continue doing what we've been doing all year, sitting around and watching TV. But Becca, all the TV shows have been watched. What else is there? Don't worry, friends. We've got you covered, because we put together a top 10 list of TV series that creatives like you will love. So put your slippers on, make yourself a cup of tea, and get on the couch. Let's dive into it. Whether you're a full-time plant parent, spent the past year attending to your new herb garden, or just love following florists on Instagram, The Big Flower Fight is for you. Essentially the Great British Baking Show of the floral world, a diverse set of teams from Europe and North America battle it out for floral supremacy, creating larger-than-life installations made from a variety of plants and flowers. The hosts are wacky, the creations are mind-boggling and beautiful, and the teams are charming. This show will make you think again about what you can create with organic materials. If you grew up watching The Muppets or Sesame Street and were curious as to how these lovable creatures got made, then Jim Henson's Creature Workshop Challenge is the perfect solution. This show takes a deep dive into the creation of modern puppets, with a competition to create unique creatures and a grand prize of getting to work in the amazing Creature Workshop at Jim Henson Studios. These talented artists build, sculpt, sew, and servo their way into or out of our hearts, and then work with puppeteers to give their creature personality, before seeing them come to life on a mock film set in front of a team of master judges. A little weird and very entertaining. Even if you're not a fan of Frozen, but love animation, storytelling, and musicals, Into the Unknown: Making Frozen 2 is a definite must-watch. The series showcases the dynamic between directors Jennifer Lee and Chris Buck and songwriters Robert Lopez and Kristen Anderson Lopez, and how they work through a storyline that just isn't working. You meet some of the animators who spend days working on a seconds-long clip, go behind the scenes of recording the music and dialogue for the film, and learn that even the biggest studios face their own creative roadblocks. The Imagineering Story is a deep dive into the history of Walt Disney Imagineering and showcases the amazing individuals who create and build the Disney parks we love around the world. Starting from the inception of Disneyland in the 1950s and Walt's amazing ability to push his employees into new realms of artistry and innovation, the show takes you through the creation of Disney parks, the company's triumphs and struggles through the 90s and 2000s to present day, and the modern technology being created to bring more thrills and wonder to new attractions. Interviews with Imagineers old and new showcase the commitment, creativity, and teamwork that goes into these parks. Marvel 616 really surprised us. If you've watched every movie in the MCU and still want to learn more about the people and company that created these epic stories and larger-than-life characters that also feel oddly familiar, you need to watch this show. Each episode is essentially a mini-documentary that tells the story of Marvel's unique influence on the world outside of their New York office. From the women writers of Marvel Comics, Japanese Spider-Man, lesser-known characters, creative cosplay, and the artisans around the globe sketching our favorite stories, you really get a look into what it takes to create these comics and the emotional impact they have on fans. Once you get through the first few episodes of actors and directors complimenting each other, Disney Gallery: Star Wars: The Mandalorian is actually a very cool and interesting show. Even if you're not a fan of Star Wars, each episode focuses on a different topic that made the show what it was, such as score, practical effects, and process. The standout of this series is getting a peek at the unique way that filmmaking is being adapted to a smaller set. If you're curious as to how one of the best Star Wars franchises since the original trilogy got made, this is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way. This is the way.
The Inside Pixar Shorts are quick bites of creativity that give you a glance into the life and work of five Pixar employees and the special impact that they have on the projects they work on and the culture of the company as a whole. From depicting Black culture and soul to adapting personal stories for the big screen and creating a better balance of male to female dialogue in their films, this series is a mere glimpse into the lives of the writers, artists, directors, and producers that continue to make some of the most beloved animated films to date. Blown Away is a competition show that puts glassblowers to the test to create beautiful and imaginative creations within a tight time limit. This is a fast-paced show full of wild artistry, interesting characters, and lots of smashed glass. This may be a competition, but we promise Blown Away will make you think differently about glass by demonstrating the possibilities of this delicate art form and the teamwork involved in making sure it doesn't all fall to pieces. Abstract, the Art of Design, is basically a Netflix classic at this point, but rightly so. Each episode of this series tells the story of an artist working in the field of design, including architecture, stage design, toy design, typeface, and more. You learn about their ideas and inspirations, their process, and the impact their work has on our lives. This is a wonderful show that will make you think deeper about the everyday items we wear, drive, use, and decorate with, and the care and dedication that's gone into shaping things for performance, entertainment, play, and more. Whether you were an arcade kid or never left the house without your Game Boy, High Score brings out the nerd in all of us. It brings you back, way back, to the very first video games, the people who love to make them and those who love to play them. From 8-bit classics to the first RPGs, High Score weaves a dramatic tale of video game supremacy and shines a light on OG video game creators and how they adopted this flourishing technology to tell their own stories, and the unexpected relationships that were formed which helped bring our favorite characters to life. Alright, so now this is where you come in. We've watched all these shows already, so let us know what we should be binging over the holidays by leaving us a comment down below. Also, remember to subscribe if you haven't already so that you can get a nice steady stream of Worker Bee videos coming your way in the new year. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you very soon.